Hello there, young man. Would you like to play a quick game? Find me a mission cup for my shell game, and I will let you play for free. The prize will be yours too. Have you succeeded? See this symbol? Watch, I will move these cups and all you have to do is guess under which cup the symbol is. Good work. I bet you can't do it again. Good work. I bet you can't do it again. And we have a winner. Here, this is your prize.
Hello? Conrad, it's me, Fox. I really need to see you as quickly as possible.
Where are you? What happened?
I can't talk about it over the phone. Meet me at my place. I'll be waiting.
That old hag! How to get in now?
Thank you.
Right on time, I see. Tell me, Fox, what is so urgent? What do you have to show me?
Can you explain this?
Oh, you find out. Well, this will explain everything. The story starts one night when I lost everything playing poker. Yes, I used to be a gambler, a hardcore gambler. That night her boyfriend won and he planned to take my house, my car, and all the money I had. Then she saved me. She convinced him to forgive my debt. We stayed up late that night, and tomorrow night, and the night after that. However, being jealous by nature, her boyfriend sent Victor to spy on her. Apparently, she wasn't a one-man woman. In cold blood, he ordered Barbara's murder, without a flinch. That same night when we found her body, he sent me her diary with a note. Now it's only a memory. I tried to do something, but Domesticus has a well-protected back.
Domesticus? My nightmare finally has a name.
His name is Domesticus Sus. He's the owner of the bank, Domestic Financial Group. You have to find him and make him pay. Here, take this. It belonged to his bodyguard. Use it wisely and the guilt will not fall on you.
It's time for a... Thank you.